As we saw, their snow plows do get stuck. They're doing difficult work, so keep back from them.
And we were there moments after a snow plow here became stuck. This is 165th and West Maple. It left the road and it couldn't get out of that hole. Another snow plow called to the scene to push the snow out of the way. It helped. Eventually, a bulldozer was brought into the scene to pull that plow out.